For today's video ay i-share ko sa inyo ang mga valid ID na pwedeng gamitin kung kayo nga po ay maglo-loan kay Pag-ibig. Online man po ito or walk-in. So ito po guys yung mga requirements na kanilang tinatanggap para po tayo ay makapag-loan. So ito po guys yung listahan. So una sa listahan ay ang passport, driver's license, PRC ID, NBI clearance, ayan, police clearance, postal ID, voter's ID, barangay certification or barangay IDs or similar documents bearing picture of the member. Government service or insurance system or GSIS e-card. Social security system or SSS ID card or UMID card. Senior citizens card. Overseas worker welfare administration or OWA ID. Overseas Filipino Worker ID, Seaman's Book or Seafarer Identification and Record Book is IRB, Alien Certification of Registration or Immigrant Certificate of Registration, Government Office and GOCC ID or EFD ID or Pag-ibig loyalty card. So pwede rin po natin gamitin ang ating loyalty card. Kung meron kayo nun guys ay pwede na rin pong gamitin. Siyempre pwede rin pong gamitin yung certification from the National Council for the Welfare of Disabled Person or NCWDP. So pwede rin pong gamitin yung Department of Social Welfare and Development DSWD certification. Pwede rin pong gamitin yung Integrated Bar of the Philippines ID. So yung pang last naman guys ay pwede rin pong gamitin yung Company ID issued by private entities or institution registered with or supervised or regulated either by the BSP, EEC or IC. So yun po guys yung mga valid ID na pwedeng gamitin kung kayo ay maglo-loan or maglo-loan kay Pag-ibig multi-purpose loan. So yun po ang mga requirements. So ganun din po guys sa calamity loan. So parehas lang po yan guys ng requirements. So di ko na po yan isa-isahin dahil pareho lang po yan. So yan lamang po ang ating tutorial or share ng mahalagang information ngayon. Kaya kung may karagdagang katanungan kayo dyan, comment lang po kayo. At syempre kung bago ka pa lang sa aking channel ay huwag kalimutang mag-subscribe and hit notification bell para updated ka sa mga bago nating uploads. Maraming salamat sa panonood ng aking vlogs.